How long have you worn glasses? They can be a pain, right? They get lost, they get scratched, they break, and you need to replace them every few years. What if there was a solution? A new technology called Ortho-K could be the answer. So I headed to one of the few places in the country using this technology to check it out.
Your days of wearing your glasses just might be over.
Ortho-K is something called orthokeratology, short for orthokeratology. It was approved in 2002 by the FDA. We really didn't have the technology to drive it back then, but now we do. We fit our patients who are nearsighted with lenses that look and feel kind of like the old hard lenses. But they put them in, they go to bed, they get up in the morning, take them out, and they see all day with nothing in their eyes.
Don't worry, you don't have to have surgery for this to work.
The pressure of the lid on the lens creates a shift in the shape of the cornea. People who are nearsighted, their cornea is too steep. This will flatten the cornea. It's good for a good 16, 18 hours. By then, they're going back to bed. We've had a lot of patients who are not good candidates for LASIK for whatever reason, and Ortho-K works out very well for them. Some people, you're right, some people just don't want to have surgery done, and for them, this is a great option as well.
If you're like me and you've been wearing glasses forever, Ortho-K may be the miracle you're looking for.
Talk to my patients, because we have over 100 patients now that are wearing them, and they are wearing them successfully. They're very happy.
It's life-changing. I don't have to deal with folded contacts in my eyes. Where are my glasses? Did I sit on my glasses? Did I lose one contact?
Hayden Optometrics wants to make sure you see the world crystal clear.
With children, it's phenomenal because it tends to slow the rate of nearsightedness. So if you have two parents who are really nearsighted, they will understand that they don't want that happening to their child. And this is one of the few things that we can do to try to slow down the rate of growth of the eye.
No surgery, no recovery time. It's like wearing a retainer at night, but just for your eyes.
Years ago, and hard contacts were very popular, and we use them specialty for very specific reasons with certain patients now. That's what they look like. They're about the size of a regular soft lens, but they're hard. You put them in, you go to bed, and you're good. And you don't feel them at all while you sleep.
Dr. Hayden uses the latest technology to make sure you have the perfect fit.
We take topographical maps of your corneas. It gives us about 15,000 points on your cornea that we then put into CAD software and literally develop your lenses, send them off to the lab. There's only a few labs in the country that can make these lenses, and get them back in, and we're off and running.
For many, it's been life-changing.
Some of the reactions have been, I had one patient who came in for her yearly exam, and she said, Mike, I was at the beach with my kids, and she goes, it's just instinctive to tell the kids, don't splash me, because I got my eye contacts, and she goes, splash me.
Good stuff. All right, if you would like to know if you are a good candidate for Ortho-K, and you can get the contact information for the doctor on our website, roadshow.com.